Hello guys, if your laptop touchpad not working and if you want to fix this easily, you are in the right place. If you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to Easy Classes for Windows 10 fixes. Okay, let's see the solution for fixing your laptop touchpad. So guys, if you do have any external mouse, please do connect with your system or laptop. So this is how we can temporarily use the mouse to fix this issue. And if you don't have the external mic, don't worry, I have solution to fix your laptop touchpad without external mic. Okay, let's see how we can do that. Click the Windows icon on your system, then type CMD from your keyboard, then hit enter to open. There you need to type devmgmt.msc, then press enter. So it will open the device manager. Use the tab key now to select the list from here. Then use the arrow down key to select mice and other pointing device. Then hit the right arrow key so it will expand. Then again scroll down, then hit enter. Now use the tab key to select the general tab, then hit arrow right key, so then it will switch to driver. Now use the tab key to select update driver, then hit enter. Now again use the tab key to select the second option, hit enter, then select the let me pick from list to by hitting the tab key again, then hit enter. Now in this case, if you have do installed with multiple drivers on your system, select the latest one or alternative one. To select that, highlight the driver by using the tab key, then use the arrow up key or down key to select the latest driver, then hit enter. Now you can see we have successfully updated the touchpad driver on your system. Then press enter to close the window. Once you're done, please check whether your laptop touchpad is working or not, and I'm sure you need to restart your device to work this. And now use the tab key again to highlight the close button and hit enter to close. Now again hit the Windows icon, then use the tab key to select the menu, then use the arrow down key to select the power button, then hit enter to expand. Now scroll down and hit enter to restart your device. Guys, once you restarted, find whether your mouse or touchpad is working or not. If it is not working, then again go to the Windows search bar by hitting the Windows icon. There you need to type device manager again, then press enter to open. Now use the tab keys to select the list and use down arrow head key to go to the mice and other pointing options again, then hit right arrow key to expand. Now select the mouse or touchpad which has installed on your system, then hit enter to open. Now again use the tab key to select general. So once you selected, hit on the right arrow key, then hit the tab key again now to select uninstall. So once you select the uninstall device option, hit enter to uninstall. Don't worry, we are going to uninstall this temporarily, and once you restart your device once, it automatically installs for you. So once you hit enter, it will ask you to do you want to uninstall this device on your system. Just enter to uninstall the driver. Now again use the Windows key, there hit tab key to select the menu, and now use arrow down key to select power button, hit enter to expand. Now select restart. So hit on the restart. Now guys, once you restarted, find whether the laptop touchpad is working or not. If it is working, then you good to go. If this not working, we have last solution for this. To perform this, again hit the Windows key on your keyboard, then type registry editor, then hit enter to open the registry editor. Select yes by using the arrow keys, then hit enter. Now select the H key local machine, hit right key to expand it. Now scroll down, select software, hit right key. Now scroll down, select Microsoft, hit right key. Then scroll down and select Windows. Let me scroll to the end to find this. Yes, here it is Windows. Right click on that to expand. Now select the current version. Now select right key to expand. Now scroll down again to find policies. Now go to the policies and hit the right arrow key to expand it. Now scroll down, then find system and hit the right arrow key to expand. When you are on the system, come to the right side. There you need to find enable cursor suppression. To select that, use the tab key and hit the down arrow key to select the enable cursor suppression. So enter on it. There value data will be 1, then you need to change it to 0, then press enter to OK. Now you need to restart your device once. To restart, hit the Windows icon on your system, then hit the tab button to select menu and scroll down by hitting the down arrow key, then select Windows power, enter, then select restart and restart your device. Guys, once you restarted, I am sure the touchpad not working problem on your laptop will be solved. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please like, share and comment. And also don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.